Hello friends, I am Anand Srivastav from Vanity University, Greater Noida. I am back with a new video. This video is based on blind source separation, or we can say sound source separation. Okay, so before I really dive into the detail of this video, I want to talk about a little bit about a scenario. Let us take a scenario of a cocktail party. There are various disturbances like music, people screaming, and if we want to record the voice, then we get various noises in the voice. Okay, so BSS provide the solution for this. BSS extract the voice signals, or we can say source signals.
So let us start with our topic, sound source separation. It is basically a problem of blind source separation. When the problem of blind source separation is occur in audio, it is known as sound source separation. As we can see, when the two people talking to each other and we recorded the voice, we will get the mixing voice. To separate this mixing voice is a task of blind source separator. Okay. Or we can say sound source separator. These are the content related to the sound source separation. So the core idea of the sound source separation, let us understand in mathematical terms. As all of you know about these type of equation, if we solve these type of equation, we have to take the transpose of x and s for the purpose of multiplication. Okay, so the transpose of x is equal to transpose of s multiplied by a, and we will get transpose of s is equal to a inverse multiplied by x transpose of x. So here the process of finding the s, the process of finding the transpose of s, this problem is known as blind source separation. Got it? What is the basic idea of blind source separation? It is basically a process of extracting the source signals from the mixture signals. This is done by calculating and approximating mixing function using only the available observed mixed signals. Okay, and the blind here means that the unknown source signals. Okay, let us take a scenario of a cocktail party prediction. There are various disturbances like music, people screaming, and lot of noises. So here he and she is not able to have the conversation with another person clearly. So BSS provide a solution by separating and extracting the desired signals from a mixture of unknown signals, which is quite similar in function to the human ear. This is what we term as cocktail party effect. So now we understand BSS system configuration. In this system, there are source signals represented by S and the mixing system represented by H. After mixing the source signals, we will get observed signal, which is represented by X. Okay. For finding the unmixed signal by, we will use unmixing system W. Okay. This is the basic configuration of BSS system. So blind source separation is an approach for estimating the source signals using the only information of mixed signals observed at each input channel. Got it. So let us understand about mixed signal model. So in the real world, where the source signals are speech and the mixing system in a room, the signal that are picked up by the microphones are affected by the reverberation. Therefore, the N signals recorded by M microphones are modeled as the given equation, where SI is the source signals from a source I, SJ is the signal received by a microphone J, and HJI is the P-tap impulse response to the source I to microphone J. Okay. For finding the unmixed signal, we applied unmixed signal model. So as you can see in the equation, the unmixed filter are estimated so that the unmixed signal become mutually independent. Here the Wij is unmixing system, and extract Y1 and Y2, which are the unmixed signals, that they are mutually independent. With this operation, we can obtain S1 and S2 in the output Y1 and Y2. Okay. So the IC means independent component analysis. Very general statistical property are used in ICA, as the name suggests. In a source separation problem, the source signals are the independent components of the data set. So the ICA consists of estimating both the unmixing matrix and source when we only have the observed signals XJ, only having the knowledge of XJ. So here the representation of mixed signals, X is equal to A cross S. So XJ is a multiplex signals, means mixed signals, A is multiplexing matrix, okay, represented by H. SI is the ith independent signals. So how can I apply the ICA algorithm to separate these signals? So this is in this algorithm, assume a linear instantaneous static mixing matrix, and we use Bayes rule. The most like mixing matrix is computed, and we assume that the sources are statistically independent, and using the inverse of estimated mixing matrix, the source signals are identified. So what are the applications of BSS? BSS can be used for enhancing noise, speech in real world environments. BSS also used in microphone as array processing, making it useful in that diverse application. Double talk issue is a big issue. So without using double talk detector, we can separate the voices. VSS the application of VSS are not just limited to speech audio processing, but also used for image, satellite and biomedical signals. Okay. Other applications of VSS, VSS is used in geophysics, communication, stock prediction, brain images, text document analysis. Many papers are written by authors. They developed a model to separate the images by using the BSS. It also used in text document analysis. Okay, so the BSS has wide applications. In the end, conclusion is blind source separation is an emerging technique which enables the extraction of target speech from observed mixed speeches without the need of source position. Okay. To achieve this, we applied the algorithm known as ICA. ICA extract independent sounds from among mixed sounds object. Okay. These are the references which I used to provide you this content. Okay.
So this is all about for today. I hope you all enjoyed this video, and if you found you got educated by watching this video, please hit the like button and subscribe my channel Deep Learning with Anugrah. Okay.